Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back to my InfoZone channel. Today in this video I am going to show you how to fix this cannot install app error 444 in Google Play Store. I am going to show you the two methods for this. So first one, very simple and easy, restart your phone and try to download. And second one is the method to clear your cache and data from. You have to first open your phone setting option, and after open your apps menu and go to the all apps, and here guys scroll down and find your Google Play Store. Okay, so now open the Google Play Store. And now click on clear cache and click on clear data and after OK, and click on this fourth stop and click on OK and go back. Now open the Google Play services and same here, click on clear cache and click on clear data and click on OK, and after click on force stop and click on OK, and once again go back. And now open the Google services framework and here click on clear data and click on OK and click on force stop and click on OK and go back. Now find your download manager. Okay, now open this. And here click on clear data and OK, and after click on force stop and click on OK, and after that restart your phone. Hopefully it will fix your problem. So thanks for watching, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.